I love Tiara from The Moon and Back a million times.
Move over, Queen Bey. There's a new queen in town. Or should I say queens? K-pop royalty Tiara has one of the most fiery fandoms in all the land. These queens are willing to take on just about anyone to prove their loyalty. Just ask the One Directioners, who saw the queens' wrath after they accused the fandom of cheating in Billboard's Fan Army Face-Off in 2015. And while it got pretty nasty, the queens still ended up on top as winners of not only the 2015 Face-Off, but also the 2016 one as well. While I certainly wouldn't want to take them on, it's not all spice from the queens. There's some sugar too. Like these fans that showed up to grab a free hug from their favorite girl group. The queens don't just show up in person either. They have a serious dedication to furthering the group and the fandom's success. Whether it's with memes of their favorite members or trolling Korean comment boards, the fandom makes sure their reign is felt on and off the internet.